a good thing for us. You know, we were just a little bit too high on a couple. And then, like I said, we get that penalty that would pull us back, you know. But once we got it rolling, it was going, you know. And we went through that span, and it was we were feeling it, you know.
You guys, a battle between two 5-0 teams, Coach. How do you like the way your team responded to it? They had a long drive in the beginning. It ended with an interception by you guys. You guys kind of killed that. Every time it looked like they tried to make a push, you guys stopped it. Just talk about your team's poise.
Yeah, man, no doubt about it. We were excited for this matchup to get a good team. And Coach Schooler does a great job at Brusly, and they're a good football team. And that's why we're excited to play these games. This district, game in, game out, year in, year out, is very tough. And so you want to play these games. And so it sets up for a great matchup next week, and that's what we're excited about.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Coach, can you talk about your defense stepping up, special teams making plays? We're talking about a 7-0 game, and you force some turnovers, and all of a sudden it's a blowout.
No doubt. You know, that's special teams is something we stress all the time, and all of a sudden we got that over snap. We had been putting pressure on them all night and almost got a couple blocks right there, and it was awesome to get that point. And then from that point on, it was kind of the blow was in the water, and we were going after it, so it was good to see.
So you got four more games left. You got a few more district games. What in particular are you looking to clean up, or just to work on in general?
Just the penalties. We've got to keep making sure we're cleaning up the penalties. Seem like we'd get a good thing and then they'd pull us back, you know. And so we just got to continue to clean up that and do the things that we can do right, you know. And so we'll keep working. We got to keep getting better.